Initiating training. How to connect to 7 days to die server with IP by Fozzy Game Servers. Run Steam. Open your Steam library. Open an email with your game server details we sent you before. Find your server IP and copy it to your clipboard. Now launch 7 days to die from Steam. In the game launcher, click Join a Game. Click Start Search. Then click Connect to IP. When a pop-up appears, paste your server IP and change the port to 26900. Click Connect. Training complete. Subscribe for more.